Dear Jeff and Jer, good morning. I'm writing regarding the Olympic torch. It's my understanding that you are looking for people to refer who they think are heroes. I have a hero in my life I thought I would share with you and the other 10 listeners. My husband, who was not my husband at the time, was hit by a fire truck 8 years ago. He was in a coma for 30 days. The doctors didn't think he would live. In fact, we have friends who called the hospital to send flowers and were told not to. Chances of his survival were very slim. He spent many months in the hospital. At one point, the doctors wanted to amputate his leg. The fire truck ran over his legs. After he was released from the hospital, doctors told him he would never walk. He went home from the hospital in a wheelchair. He spent many months in therapy. My husband was a marathon runner before the accident. He is 40 years old now. At the time of the accident, he was 32. By the way, he was a passenger in the auto and the fire truck was in the wrong. Now, my husband works out about 2 hours every day. He ran in a 5K at his gym last summer. The last race he ran in was the year of the accident, and it was the Honolulu Marathon. I think if you're looking for a hero, here he is. He believed in himself more than the doctors had. He beat the odds. He chose never to settle for less. He is a hero because of the love and respect he gives himself. He is an inspiration to us all. The world would be a better place if we all acquired some of what makes him a hero. By the way, I swore after this accident, if he survived, I would never let him out of my life. This month, May 2016, is our 25th wedding anniversary. Thank you.
In the midst of death, life persists. In the midst of untruth, truth persists. In the midst of darkness, light persists.
Go! 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 Saeed. Hey, buddy. Haven't seen you for a while. As in person, I do get to see you every morning at my office. I'm really looking forward to hearing about how great this party turns out. I love you very much. You know what we did to get you to this level, and I know you're reaching even higher levels than what I helped you to get to. So say, I love you very much, Saeed. Huwam, huwi, huwa. You know what that means, buddy. And I'll see you shortly. Peace out.
Aloha. San Diego. Well, these Summer Olympic Games in Atlanta are just around the corner. This week, the Olympic Torch Relay. It begins in Los Angeles, but it passes right here through San Diego.
That's right. 17 San Diegans will carry the Olympic Torch, including Syed Sarmad, who lives with us, and he's here with Good Morning San Diego. You're from Encinitas, is that right?
That's right.
How did this come about, that you were chosen to carry the torch?
Well, what happened was Coca-Cola, I guess, sponsors this, and they had looked for a local radio station, Q106, to look for a community hero. Mm-hmm. And what happened was my wife had sent in a fax about my what had happened about 8 years ago. I was in an automobile accident. I was run over by a fire truck. Mm-hmm. And the doctors gave me very little hope for living. In fact, I was in coma for 3 weeks.
Really?
And they wanted to amputate one of my legs. This happened in Indio, California in 1987. Mm-hmm. And it was about 4 months of being in the hospital and a lot of therapy and a lot of surgeries actually in the hospital. And finally the doctor said that perhaps I'll be able to walk with a cane and with the use of a brace. This was a progress from after they wanted to amputate my legs.
And how far have you come in this 8 years since?
Well, I'm running now. So
yes, we understand. And how long are you running? You're running 5Ks, I understand.
That's right. That's right. I ran a 5K in a Make-A-Wish Charity Foundation
that
run in Solana Beach last October, and then this Sunday I'll be running, carrying the torch for the Olympics.
Syed, you weren't living in San Diego in 84 when the Olympic torch last came through here 12 years ago, but I'm sure you have some sense of what it must feel like. What's it going to be like for you when you actually put this torch in your hand and you run through the streets of San Diego?
It's truly going to be a great honor to carry the torch. I think what it does for me is, I think the biggest thrill of my life is to be able to run again. Carrying the torch, I think it gives me a feeling of giving hope to someone that one can even overcome these adverse circumstances and be able to run again. So,
well, about 135 torchbearers are carrying the Olympic flame across San Diego County. These are Olympians and San Diego County residents who are chosen because they're extraordinary. Decathlon gold medalist Bill Toomey is among the Olympians running with the flame. Toomey was also instrumental in getting the Chula Vista Olympic Training Center off the ground. He's joined with Olympic sailor J.J. Eisler and Olympic gymnast Peter Vidmar. Some very special people in San Diego are also carrying the torch, people who have overcome challenges like Syed Sarmad.